So here's the exterior. Kind of a dreary day. Sure wish it was nicer. Neighboring homes. That's Regent Avenue. And it's not too far from the amenities, which includes the updated fitness center and the pool and such, but I know you're not all that interested in the community pool, but there's 142 Regent.